Well, if you ever plan to motor west, Jack, take my way, it's the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66.
Are you bandits?
Presents?
Yes.
You're a good man. You have your priorities straight.
That's right.
So, Emily, we're here at AB's party. I want you to give us a rundown of what kind of an exciting night we have before us.
Well, we have a beautiful cake that Auntie Mo made. Took her 2 hours to frost.
Worth every minute.
That's right.
Is this
gonna owe her big time?
Is this axle grease?
Yes. And we have a pinata.
There it is.
The boys are getting ready already.
Warming up.
Yeah.
Do you have any birthday wishes for your brother?
No.
Mark, what do you want AB to remember from this amazing night 10 years from now?
Wow.
From something profound.
It's tough. Maybe if you could levitate over the lake, that would be good.
Yeah.
That'd be memorable.
So Abram, today is your birthday. How old are you turning?
Three. Yeah. I mean, I had two tots. No, I had two tots. 17.
What? You have to touch something? You're trying to get your three fingers up? You're getting close.
It goes through St. Louis, a Chaplin, Missouri, a Oklahoma City looks so pretty, you see. A Amarillo, a Gallup, New Mexico.
Noah, what are you doing over here?
I don't know.
You don't know? AB. What are you doing over here?
You can't have a party so you can do that.
Get your kicks on Route 66.
Some birthday wishes for your brother?
I wish he could go to Disneyland.
You wish he could go to Disneyland? That is great.
He could see the cars. Yeah, and see the cars.
Happy birthday to you.
Woo!
Happy birthday to you.
Woo!
Happy birthday, dear Amy. Happy birthday to you.
And many more.
Make a wish.
Cha 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 cha.
Keep going. Well, how do you do that? He was blowing the right one.
Lift your mouth up a little higher. Oh,
like it.
Can you get it?
Take a break. Well, don't spit. Just start to
spit.
Baby, did you like the cake? Let me see your hands. Looking good. Dave, what level of difficulty are you planning to make this pinata tonight?
Definitely not rookie level.
One foot on the brake and one on the
It's a home of God.
Maybe as the pastor of your church, I wanted to give you a blessing. Ego te hoch domine. That means live long life with many wives. Happy birthday, AB.